A member of the Board of Education for the Colonial School District in Newcastle is facing sexual abuse charges tonight. Ronnie Williams is accused of sexually abusing at least three juveniles. It is not known if the alleged victims attended Colonial schools. However, counselors will be on hand Monday to talk to students. Investigators believe there may be more victims and are asking anyone with information to come forward.